have the high privilege and the distinct honor of presenting to you the President of the United States.
I would like to say, fellow Americans, your voice has been heard. And we thank you for your support, and we are going to do a bang-up job for you and for America.
I do want to thank the people that supported us and voted for us, and I'm very excited and I'm deeply humbled to share the stage with such a well-respected and very well-known man. What's your name again?
Mr. Everett.
Mr. Everett, President-elect Everett. We're going to do, in I think the first 100 hours, we thought we were going to take a nap.
Yes.
And then the next 100 days after that, we're going hunting. And 2 days in each state, and I think probably we'll be hunting restaurants.
Yes.
Because we're not going to kill anything.
No.
I don't even have a gun. But we can hunt jackrabbits with a knife.
Bare hands.
Bare hands. That will net about the same as with a knife.
Sure.
The next big thing after that, I want to get a federal grant, a block grant for JSAA. I think we should have fresh organic salads every day for the staff. And some people think we should buy books, but we like salads better than books.
What kind of dressing would you put on your salad?
Well, it can be French, because, you know, the French. Russian? No. No. Caesar? No. I like Green Goddess or Blue Cheese.
Are both of those American? If we are going to serve our fellow man here at JSAA and the rest of America, we've got to have salad dressing that is American.
Well, Catalina Island is off California. We could have Catalina.
Okay. Are croutons American?
I think that sounds French to me. There we go with the French again.
Not doing it. Won't do it.
What day is the actual inauguration? January something?
But we can start today.
All right. We'll start today. I'm going to go take a nap then.
Yeah. Let me ask you this. President, Vice President-elect Spivey, who's going to tell us that we can't start today?
Not a soul in America.
No.
Maybe Putin would. But we're not going to listen to Putin.
We'll deal with that.
Yeah.
We'll deal with that as it comes.
I agree. I don't know what else I have to say. It's this is going to be a fun ride.
It's going to be a heck of a ride. We would like to thank you for your support once again. And just know that your voice has been heard, and it is important to vote. So when you have the chance to vote, and you have the ability to have a voice in something, it is important that you exercise your right as Americans. So when you all turn 18, voting is a real thing.
We do want you to be educated voters. God bless America, and God bless you, and good night.
And so we thank you. we are looking forward to serving you and getting you all of the fresh green salad that you need.
Next time you do it, I'm gonna drop kick you at lunch.
You shall not do that. Today is world peace. Be grateful. What is it good for? Absolutely. Now listen to me. I despise. Cause it means the storm.
Too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me.
Starting November 14th or 15th. It's going to be a pullout group during sixth period. I'm going to have a small group, and in that group we're going to use the book called A Monster Calls. The book is about a boy, I believe he's probably 12 or 13 years old, and he is in the process of a life change, and unfortunately he doesn't have a lot of support during that time in his life. It's open to 6th through 8th grade. As a small group, we'll all get together and read the book together, probably about once a week. I am accepting up to 10 students to learn maybe more about ourselves, more about other people, and developing good relationships with your peers is important in ways that you may not have even realized.
Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Love it, craters! Woo! Pinky! Oh, your lungs! You're doing a good job!
That's disgusting. Looks like you need a world's finest chocolate bar.
Why?
You know how you get when you're hungry.
Oh, I like chocolate. I like 8th grade chocolate. I like chocolate. I like 8th graders. I like chocolate. It'll be
better?
Why do I have this chocolate? Where'd he come from? Well, let's go get some more.
Let rain. Some stay dry and others feel the pain. Chocolate rain. A baby born will die before the sin.
my munchkins. It's Cubby Winkle. Club, just for you.
Are you ready for art club? I hope you are. We start September 29th. I can take 15 kids in art club. It's on Thursdays. So come to art club. We're going to be doing all kinds of different things this year.
Stars.
Under extreme conditions, general relativity and quantum theory allow time to behave like another dimension of space.
What I do day to day is not the fulfillment of some pre-existing job description. It's just things that I took interest in.
We'll be right back.
fellow Titans. We've got some pretty cool things in sports happening this year. We offer 6 sports. Physical from a doctor, needs to be signed by a doctor, physician, and then a blue card for emergency contact information. Every sport, it is mandatory you have those before participation. And then second semester after Christmas will be boys basketball right away. Then we will move into volleyball and boys track. So those are the sports that we offer. If you need more information, please come by the office and see me. Make sure that you are paying attention to the announcements and looking for information on the TV screens in the hallways. I put stuff up there as well. Have a good day.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.